Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall, The Elder Scrolls 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. May I help you? Anyway, we're going to get... trying to get the Ring of Summon Atronach at this point at Vanbridge. It is currently in the possession of a member of the Mages Guild called Agrane Wooding. I can find him at the Vanbridge Mages Guild. I thought, like, all these were in dungeons except for the one that I found in, like, a castle headquarters, something, I don't know. It was a castle. All the nobles were hanging out there and stuff. Alright, before I go there, I'm gonna practice my magic on the wall here. Okay. So now we'll go to this place. Vanbridge. Yeah. Adventures. Pretty dark out here. Ah! You must be the adventurers. We were just at Balithia Hollow, still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Oh. Ha! Thief just died. What's your name, stranger? Oh no, Bloodface. I'm exhausted. Going through Balithia Hollow wasn't easy. Wow. And they actually have the same... they're both talking about being in the same place. That's pretty awesome. So I need to find what? The Mages Guild. Alright. I have 1 minute. Not regional guilds. Mages Guild. I'd help you if I could. I'm not talking down to you. Places. Well, this might be it. To the east? Northeast? That's... yeah. Oh, this looks Mage Guildy, doesn't it? Oh, definitely. Closed. They open at 11. Banker's hours here. What the hell? Who am I supposed to meet? Or find? Agrane Wooding? Wait a second. That? Oh. That door is different. Oh my. Is there someone? Oh. These doors, they changed. Are you Agrane? No. Agrane Wooding. You managed to take the ring out of Agrane Wooding's pocket without him noticing. that easy? Okay. Let's get the hell... Who's the trainer? Are you the trainer? Ah, nice. Without hesitation, the Mage's Guild has elected to elevate your status and rank within the guild to that of Conjurer. You now shall be honored with access to the guild's archives, the largest selection of magical esoteria in Daggerfall. Most all items are available for purchase, and our keeper is forever looking for new articles and offers generous rewards for such. I hope you will find this honor useful. Once again, I do respectfully offer my congratulations. I didn't realize it was him saying that. Okay, so I'm Conjurer. And my reputation went down by 2 with the Mage's Guild. So is that... Wait a second. Hold on a second. I want to see what the ranks are. So yeah, I am cheating a little, sort of. But I just want to see what they are. Mage's Guild. Conjurer, oh, is only a rank 3 after Evoker, so I have to wait a month between each one then. So next is Magician, then Enchanter, Warlock, Wizard, Master Wizard, and Archmage. And you only need a reputation of 90 to be Archmage, so I'm not freaking out about losing 2 points here. Although you need your skills to match also, so maybe that's why I didn't go up. Let's see, Magician is reputation 40, so I meet that, definitely. And then high skill is 47. I don't think I have a high mage skill, 47. And low is 17. Yeah, see, my destruction is 39. That might be why. I might have gone immediately up. Because short blade isn't a skill for them. Restoration is 40. Stealth 50. It's not a mage guild. Streetwise went up 6%. I didn't even see that happen. Alright, so that's why it is, I think. Because I need destruction or something else to go up to 47. And then the low skill just has to be 17 or, yeah, in that case. Yeah, I already meet the low skill. Yeah, I already meet the low skill with restoration. Technically, I meet the low skill for all time. If the low skill could be restoration, because you only need a 37 for the low skill to get the Archmage, and 87 for the high skill. Alright. Still, though. That's awesome. And just curious. Hold on a second. I'm just trying to find this again, because I don't know what's available at this rank. Right. So to determine guild rank is only alteration, destruction, illusion, mysticism, restoration, or thaumaturgy. Rank 3 which is Conjure. Now I have access to the magical item merchant. Wanna get something? Do I wanna buy something? Now I don't know who that is, of course. There's nobody in these rooms. Oh, it would be him. Alright, so he has a long shirt of the wise. Cast when held, wisdom. Plain robes of paralysis. Medusa's gaze. Steel Torgo's warhammer. Cast when held, feet of no Torgo. That's a light spell. Torque of the wise is gonna be wisdom again. You can buy a spell. Why would you buy a spellbook when you already have a spellbook? Okay, I don't need any of the things here. Can't believe I just found that ring like that. That was easy. I have angered the gods. So there it is. Fortune never says what it is. It's an amulet of summon undead. It's a bracelet of summon wild beast. And that's a ring of summon Atronach, I think it is. Right. We still got a monster. Summon monster, summon Daedra. Orc warlord. Okay. Let's head then here. Emerald of summon monster. I was told that the Emerald of summon monster is in the possession of an orc warlord in Castle Moorhouse. Alright, so let's go do that. Let's go practice my destruction here. Coming over here to talk to me about that. Castle Moorhouse. Here we come. Again, all the way by the border. Scorched bones are everywhere. You have stumbled into an ongoing battle. You come across someone picking some red rose. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? It appears as if this keep was just recently abandoned. Who's in the battle? Is it you? Whoops. Thief just died! Thief just died! Ow. Ooh, ivory. Nice. Oh! A mithril saber? Wow. 6 to 15 points of damage. Dwarven greaves. I have... like one that's had a steel saber. How did this orc get a hold of mithril? You killed them all? Good job. Five to 10 points of damage for the ebony dagger. Six to 15 for the mithril saber. Maybe we'll equip this for a while. Whoa! Maybe we'll use it on stuff. Look at that thing. Oh, it's glowing and stuff. Oh. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Oh, they're coming. Where's my, guys, my mistake. Take the steel. Well, actually, I'm gonna put the ebony dagger in there. Well, I actually finally upgraded one of my weapons. Wow. Wow. Look at the carnage. A dwarven saber. Nice. Steel staff. Can't take this stuff. Whoops. More coming. Well, you guys are making short work of them, that's for sure. Dwarven longsword. I can't carry a lot of things. Do I have a lot of gold? I do have a lot of gold. I gotta have to switch that over. So wait, okay, I just want to make sure this is right, that I do this right. Because I don't want to lose gold. I already have gold here. 31,811. So it should add it here. Whoa! Back, you curs! Back, I say! Yeah, that is better. Whoops. Who's there? Do they ever stop coming? Pass it out, because I might find more mithril stuff. Iron. I don't need the iron. Steel left pauldron. Unfortunately, it takes forever just to loot everything. I'm missing my own bow. Gotta be in with my horse somewhere. God, there's so many. The one we just killed was this one, I think? Yeah. Elven Saber. Whoa. A potion recipe. Potion of Purification. Diamond, Fig, Ectoplasm, Mummy Wrappings, Big Tooth, Rainwater, Elixir Vitae, and Nectar. Quite a bit. Quite a lot of things you need for that. Steel Tanto. The Warhammer. Elven Shortbow. Oh, I think mine's a magic item. Right, I've been using steel longbow or featherweight, I think. A dwarven saber. And someone you just killed. Silver dagger. My God. They're both steel sabers? Dual wielding steel sabers. Very popular around here, the steel sabers. Sword. That looks cool looking, but it's just an iron pauldron. Oh! An elven left pauldron. I almost missed that. Alright, so we're going from 10... 12 over there. I wish the elven looked better than that, though. Oh! Try to put it in the wagon. Improving. Oh. Elven boots. Which I already have. Oh my god! There's so many. I got a lot of these. A short shirt. I'll grab that, why not? Silver broadsword. A silver helm. Not as good as Elven, right? Nope. And I don't like it either. I don't like the way it looks. Steel long sword. Steel round shield. Well, I have a silver buckler. But I will take it to sell. Dwarven saber. Ooh, a potion to resist shock. Steel staff, steel saber, steel warhammer. Steel claymore. Oh, this steel stuff. Buckler. Okay. Did we get them all? Maybe. I'm on the edge over here. Oh, I didn't get these. Got that one though. I think I might have gotten them all. That's a lot of dead orcs. And some knights as well. So we're going in here. I have to get up there. Castle Morehouse. Please all go inside. Alright, well, we're gonna go inside next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.